Jesus, Jesus. Oh my god, I survived. Barely. Come on, Riku, hurry. Come on, Riku, hurry.
Not knowing is the fun part.
There you go.
May pain be
good
my
job,
blade.
Pain. If it wasn't for pain, it would have been over. Black sky again. I told you this fight takes forever. Insane. I'm already at 18 minutes recording and this guy's still alive. Hey, I don't mind making this 2 episodes though. Gotta change it up once in a while. You know, I'm sure my viewers are actually enjoying this epically long ass fight. Okay, let's. Oops. Black sky again. Berserk, ah. That's the one thing that sucks about Berserk. Every once in a while it wears off. Okay, stack of mega potions. Love having that reflect on here. It doesn't help either that Yuna died when I cast that the speed thing in the beginning, so she's a little slower than both the other characters. But that's alright. There you go. Doing very well right now. If I can only keep up this damage. Black sky again. Yuna's dead.
I wanted to save this for something special.
Yuna's dead. Stop attacking him. See, now all the forms are alive again because of that. Just because she died. Oh, this attack again. Shit. I was doing well too. He wasn't using this. Now he's using it. Shit. Shit, shit. And now Riku's confused again. Damn it. Riku. Get a remedy on her immediately. We need to get a remedy on freaking pain immediately too. Come on, come on. Recovery mode. You were doing well. There you go. Woo! Nice save. Oh, man. Jesus, he's gotta be dying soon. One thing that sucks about Yuna being silent, she can't use her black sky. Okay. Just recover here a little bit. My high potion stock, it's going down like crazy. It's insane. Come on, die! Jesus! I can't believe he's still alive! Oh my god. Oh, now the other one's alive. Shit! No! Die! Oh my god.
A little of this, a little of that.
A little of this, a little bit of that.
Lair. Yuna, 66 health. I can't believe she survived that. Wow. No, no, she's dead.
Hurt time.
Lame. Well, at least he killed the left thing. Did he use flare again and it didn't work? That was weird. Alright. Recovery mode again. Who cares? It could drain all my magic. It doesn't matter.
A little of this, a little of that.
God, die! Need to heal more. Die! Black sky. There, I'm down. Here we go. Bye, Yuna. Go away. Now, one thing I haven't mentioned yet, I'll mention now, is there is an easy method to beat him, and that's basically if you go to Via Infinito again and beat the second boss, you get an accessory, which is just so overpowered, it's ridiculous. I don't even plan on using it unless I completely have to be honest with you. But basically, the way it works is. The way the accessory works is you would put it on like Yuna and she would be in her gunner sphere, in her gunner dress sphere, and she would use trigger happy and it would hit him for 999 a million times in a row. So as you can see, that's like broken, you know what I mean? So I didn't want that at all.
That's enough from you.
Black sky. Any day now. I'm only hitting him for 5k a hit. I mean, Jesus. How much more does it take? I'll use a stack of X potion. Hopefully she uses it fast enough. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Oh my god, she's still alive. Jesus. Yep, now she's dead. This is insane. I can't believe this fight is still going on. Alright. They're all alive! Oh no! Come on!
A little of this, a little of that!
This fight never ends. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh lord. Let's try that again.
Bye.
believe this is still going on. Oh my god, will I get this another 2 episodes? No?
Here comes my trump card!
Wow. Well, folks, I hope you're enjoying this. This has got to be the most epically long fight I think you've ever seen. Jesus. We did it! Yeah! Wow. We beat him! Oh, I only went through half my stock of high potions, but you know what? I prefer doing that than the cheap method, really.
You're a real lifesaver. I guess you can always count on the Gullwings.
Thanks.
Man.
But what a disaster.
Sorry, it happens.
I guess. It's all relative. This is nothing compared to what happened to home. Besides, what's done is done.
I didn't think
tough.
I was gonna do it. You just beat, like, arguably the hardest boss in the game. I think it's the second hardest, but.
I smell something good!
Hey, you're right!
Food?
Yeah, we whipped it up during the battle. As long as we're still kicking, we're gonna get hungry. Hunger's proof we're alive. We've got heaps of food. I don't suppose you're interested.
It took me 30 minutes to beat that boss.
At your service.
Jesus. Episode complete, bitches. $5,000 experience, a ribbon. And we got the Mercurial Strike Garment Grid. That garment grid. Wow, everyone's diminished there. Now everyone's back. Mercurial Strike. I know it has to be a good garment grid with all that they put me through. Really? It's alright. It's not bad. Could have done better though for all that I went through. Okay, guys, we've beaten one of the hardest bosses of the game. All that's left now for us to do, basically, well, a couple things, but Comlands and back to Via Infinito. I think that's it. And then before the final area, but I'm not positive. So, save the game. 92% complete. That is all the time we have for this episode. 4% more before we head to the final area. See you guys next time for more Final Fantasy X-2. Peace.